MJ, hey. You mind if I toss a kind of thorny ethical question at you? When is it okay to give up on a friend?
Oh, wow, Pete. Thinking of Otto?
That obvious, huh?
Yeah, understandable, though. Man, the high-minded, generous part of me wants to say never. Being a true friend means being there, even when people lose their way. But is what Otto's done? I just don't know, Pete. I guess you have to decide if the Otto on page 2 was still in there or not. Maybe if he was ever even in there at all.
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, MJ. I gotta process some stuff, I think.
Call me anytime. I'm here for you.
All units, prisoners are opening fire from stolen vehicles. Incident is ongoing in the West Village.
Like some dystopian sci-fi movie. Of course, the city's not that far off these days. Okay, I need to get after Scorpion, but I haven't seen Aunt May face to face since the fire. I think I can afford a quick pit stop at Feast.
fire. Reports are coming in from Little Tokyo.
Escape convicts with sniper rifles. Not a good combo. I've got an idea how to settle this. Dance off!
Requesting status update for Little Tokyo.
Control, we are arresting civilians who refuse to cooperate.
Looks like I'm clear, but I gotta be more careful.
right over here. Until Miles gets back, the best thing we can do is keep everyone fed. Oh, Peter, it is so good to see you. How are you? Healthy?
I'm good. How are you holding up, May?
Good, but busy. Oh, let me go.
Oh, there.
I'm okay.
Didn't you tell me something once about accepting that I'm human just like everyone else?
You and Ben. Masters at turning my own words against me. I am fine, Peter. Just a little rundown.
Where's Miles? Could he help out?
No, he is. He's off picking up medical supplies from the relief center. It's amazing how quickly we go through antibiotics.
Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker pride.
Come on, Miles, answer. Don't make me worry about you and May.
Quiet, quiet.
So much for a milk run.
Did a bunch of convicts even do this? Looks like an exploding bulldozer went through here. I can't turn back. Beast needs those antibiotics.
You hear the sound and what's that?
Okay, that did it.
Nothing. What's that?
Should be able to hug that wall.
Nothing here.
Hope someone.
Medical containers in that tent. Maybe this will be easy.
Hey, you see the way he came through here? Keep your hands on the guy's like an animal.
Both of them are. Glad they're on our side.
You two, get over here!
Whoa! Medical containers in that tent. Maybe this will be easy.
The way he came through here, he's like an animal.
Both of them are. Glad they're on our side.
You two, get over here!
All right. Keep an eye on the prison escapees.
Gauze? Iodine? But no antibiotics. I need to keep looking.
5x5, control. Area clear. Continuing sweep.
Got nothing on us.
Getting a little sleepy. Could use a coffee. Copy. Making a sweep.
Wanted some Manhattan real estate.
Sector clear. Continuing patrol.
Nothing here.
Should have got a coffee.
Up right now.
More supplies over there. Schedules for supplies. Need to get past these guys.
I don't have that information.
Believe me, I hate watching Benson Whalen. Turns my stomach. Just give us the info and stuff.
Don't have clearance for that.
Why are the superheroes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborne. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't care.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. Come on, let's keep digging through it.
Be a cat.
Disabled guys give up the depot locations?
Eventually, yeah. Now the big guy is not all by himself. Dude's a walking A-bomb.
It's that Russian blood, man. Makes him crazy.
That's offensive. grandma's Russian.
Your grandma? Doesn't that mean you're Russian too?
What? No, man, don't talk about my family, all right?
Another supply tent. A couple trauma kits, but no antibiotics. Gotta be somewhere.
Putting me
looks like they're gonna divvy up the supplies.
Oh boy. You better not try to short us. Hey, you guys better not try to short us.
Bro, relax. Everybody gets a take. Nobody's trying to short you.
That's just what they say when they're trying to short you.
Dude, please don't embarrass me. Chill, please.
I'm watching these jokers.
I'm watching me.
Who's there?
Gotta avoid that sniper.
We own this town.
More supplies. Be the one. Amoxicillin. Perfect. That is a very large man. I found the exploding bulldozer.
Supply loops and schedules. Now! Gas cut out!
Gentlemen, I apologize. My associate is inelegant. He doesn't understand the fine art of persuasion.
Stop! Did not need to see that.
Check it. Now.
Don't think he saw me. Time to get out of here.
Whoever is here, come out! I have no time for this.
That tunnel. Maybe I can sneak beneath him.
Come out, small one.
He'll spot me if I don't distract them.
Alexei, find all who hide. We are having fun with lights now? I will have fun with your men. Come out! And I promise not to crush you.
Please, please, please.
Where are you?
Get out of here. Maybe if I get up there, I'll be safe.
When I find you, I will crush you!
That container.
Yeah!
That's my exit. Get him to clear the opening. So let May know I have these.
Get off me! Just give us the wallet! Give it us, man! Help!
Hey, leave him alone!
Big mistake, kid.
You can't just push people around like that.
Or what? Like this?
Haha, kid's got guts.
Hip squared.
The hell's he saying?
Not gonna be saying anything in a second. Oh!
Whoa.
You want a taste?
Nah, I'm good, kid.
I gotta work on my fight banner.
Miles? Hey, I've been trying to reach you. You okay?
Hey, so, don't freak out, but, I gotta fill you in on some stuff.
Incredible work, Miles. Stick close to Feast. If the convicts get desperate, they may try to raid the shelter.
Way ahead of you. Anything else happens here, I'll let you know.
Great. Thanks, Miles. Yuri, you figured out Rhino's deal. He's attacking Oscorp's relief centers.
Think I know which one he's hitting next. Reports of a possible earthquake and or demolition derby at the Harlem Center.
Sounds like our boy. Headed there now.
You holding up okay?
Tired, but hanging in there.
We'll get through this. Keep the faith.
Great news! The tenth time I put you away, the beating is free!
Ain't gonna wet me!
Started a riot. Officers in Murray Hill, stand by for further instructions.
Guys! The guards at Rikers miss you so much!
Let me show you what I
Stay away from the turn! You're not going back inside! That.
definitely the worst gang of ruffians I've dealt with in the last 30 minutes.
Stable control. What's our situation in Nomad?
Checkpoint secure. Be advised. Region highly kinetic.
This up, soon I'll have arrested literally everyone in Rikers. Again. If that keeps up, someone could get hurt, or worse.
my ID? How about I prove who I am by kicking your butts? I run for his money.
Thank you.
All for me? I won't get any peace until I shut that down. Let's see if I can do it quietly. Sleep it off. Oh, guys, this is really starting to verge on stalking. Sable would tell her agents to chill already. Geniuses! I hadn't even seen you till you started causing trouble!
I'd let you take me back! Keep your feet on the ground!
Hold still! It'll only hurt for a sec!
Care.
deal with these guys before they hurt someone. Gotta be honest, those rocket backpacks are pretty awesome.
I visited your website, and nowhere did it say make crisis situations worse!
Sad part is, in an hour, these same guys will be back out chasing me. Alicia thinks she's toying with me, but I learned something in each of these scenes. There it is. I think some big-time lawyer lives here. I bet she's after his client list to find new targets. Hate to admit it, but she's one smart cat. You guys are giving violent mercenaries a bad name! Tell your friends. Over. My suit's onboard AI can tell me the most likely area where the victim is.
I can't think.
Possible body heat signature in this area. Come on out. Stretch your legs.
Thought I was gonna die in there. Thank you. They're back. Don't let them hurt me!
All done. Kind of weird anyone still kid.
Report came in from God's Acre.
units. Officers are under sniper fire. Report came in from God's Acre.
Someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Polk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? Thought you were a loner.
Means an end, Polk. All of life is means an end.
For these particular means.
Freedom! True freedom! No more suit! No more Rhino!
I always liked this suit! So distinctive!
Be thankful, Pooh! Without you, I make less trouble for you.
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this!
Oh, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show you? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Jarkin, that is exactly what I would have done.
Like an old married couple, you two! You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about we murder Spider-Man and use his corpse for a blanket instead?
Jarkin, please! You embarrass yourself!
Him to give up?
Yes, Jarkin, that is exactly what I would have done.
Like an old married couple, you two. Get Scorpion on the ground. Gadgets might help.
Get him, you idiot!
Get him! Stop the help!
Guys, please! There's plenty of me to go around!
Yeah.
super move. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Money. Gargan has no principle. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I rip Spider-Man
for free.
So you guys and Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about we murder Spider-Man and use his corpse for a blanket stick?
Target, please! You embarrass yourself!
Rhino's getting his suit removed. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Money. Gargan has no principle. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I'd rip Spider-Man's face off.
Free.
The money.
Gargan,
stop blocking
my
brain!
Yourself!
Ah!
just us now, Spider. Fight high!
Oh, goody.
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
A little force together time might help you boys learn to play nice.
All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's Breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. Leave Devil's Breath to me. One of my best people is on it.
Pete, hey. I've been through the city, state, and federal databases. If this Devil's Breath lab does exist, it's off the books. The only other place I can think to look is in Norman's personal files.
I've already been through his office computer. Are you thinking his penthouse? That building's full of Sable's men. If they spot me, other residents could get hurt in a firefight.
I know, but I might be able to get in undetected. I can sneak in, find the lab's location, and get out. If anything goes wrong, I'll call you for backup.
Okay. It's risky, but we need that location. Wait for me to get nearby, then make your move.
I'll be ready.
Wish I knew who made this comic about me. Kid's got a future. Wish I knew who made this comic about me. Kid's got a future.
Escaped inmates, trash can. Goons, huh?
Thank you.
Lee and Otto fast.
Attention all units. Escaped prisoners have taken a bus hostage. Nearest officer, please proceed to Manhattanville.
So is attacking me part of an insanity defense or what?
Armed assault. Witness reported location as Sugar Hill.
Control. Need a report on the situation in Spanish Harlem.
Armored patrol on the move. No sign of priority target.
Muggers never take a day off.
Attention units, we have an active hostage situation. Available officers, move on Yorkville.
Okay, MJ. I'm a couple blocks away. Let me know if you get into trouble.
Thanks, Pete. Wish me luck. Okay. Norman's penthouse is on the top floor, but the elevator's on lockdown. Need to get into the security room to unlock it.
He'll never survive this. Next election, he'll get destroyed.
There's the security room. But that guard will see me if I go in. Residents are pretty upset. Maybe I can rile them up to create a distraction.
How come why isn't Osborne down here? This sort of thing never happens to him.
The mayor and his friends are exempt. Security let one of his biggest donors back upstairs right away.
I knew it. It's all one big boys' club.
Every second we stay down here, we risk catching that plague.
Definitely stay away from the receptionist. Been coughing up a storm.
What? They have to let us back upstairs! You can't treat us like animals! If I get sick, I'll sue you into the ground! Let us upstairs before we all catch the disease!
Left my stupid inhaler upstairs.
I heard they'll let you up if you claim special circumstances. The health emergency might do it.
Really? Come on, let's go talk to security.
That should do it.
Crap. Jerry, get out here. We got a situation.
Oh, man. I can't breathe. Let me back
upstairs. Security room's open. Just need to get to the door without being seen.
Everyone, please stay calm. Sable International has nearly finished their sweep.
That's what you said an hour ago.
I know this is frustrating, but please remember, Sable is doing this.
Hello. I know a few Sable agents who would love to meet you.
Swear your way out of here. We're in charge now.
Okay, I'm gone. Good.
Continuing sector sweep.
I like this thing. turn him around.
Control, I heard something. Running a...
Good boy.
What was that?
I'm sure Sable offers workman's comp. Elevator controls in the security room, next to the Sable agent. Mary Jane Watson? Super spy. Time to unlock that elevator. That did it. Norman's clearing out, and the elevator's unlocked. Time to head upstairs. Penthouse elevator. This is it. Norman and Sable, right on cue. Stupid, useless button. Norman's guards have all cleared out. If he's hiding something up here, I'm gonna find it.
Warning. Fire doors engaged. Automated self-diagnostic commencing. Please remain calm.
The fabulous Osborne boys. Doors are locked till the system check finishes. Scientific journals debating the Spider-Man problem. So weird there's a whole cottage industry focused on explaining Pete's powers. Weirder still that Norman is such an active part of it.
MJ, Sable presence downstairs just ballooned. I think Norman's being moved. Worried they might spot me.
I might have had something to do with that. Keep your distance. I should be okay for now. What is this thing? Schematics for a prototype combat mask. Looks like it can reveal structural weaknesses.